What the chocolate fudge? What up, YouTube? It's another day. Continuing the journey, we've already spoken about Khardungla and how that went. Now, when I had two choices about the Varilla route, I couldn't proceed ahead because I was not sure how the route is, and I've heard a couple of things about the route that it has a lot of water crossings, bloody mad water crossings. So there's no point in risking things when you can go the easier way. Better take that way. It might take an hour or two more, but in the long run, in the whole picture, you'll be safer. And now all I had was Pangong. There were two options. I either spend a night over there and see the whole place in its glory, or do it the same day. My initial response on the day I had to go for was doing the same day, but I left the door open. So what I thought was, let's think about it the same way, but gonna go the same day, try the same day if it's possible. If the place turns out to be better than what it's said to be, we might do it a night over there and then come back. So I cloaked all of my stuff after the Khardungla experience. I cloaked all of my saddlebags, my rucksack over there. I just had the jacket, everything that I was wearing, and a water bottle, and left for Pangong. As my initial idea was to do the same day, I started again very early. It was not even dawn at that point when I started.
The last day of the Leh, I'll be visiting Pangong. My plan is to do it up and down in the same day. So I'm leaving a bit early. Expect to be back by 6 or 7 at most. I'll try to make sure I go as safe as possible, at the same time enjoying the whole journey along with the destination.
It was dark. So till Karu it was dark. After Karu the sun rose up, and while I was crossing Sakti it was almost morning. The route to Pangong, if you guys are gonna ride or you're gonna drive to it, give the route a day, man. That's how beautiful that route is. But the route has, the last 30-40 kilometers of the route have like 10 water crossings. I would not call them water crossing, but they are tricky. So if you're new to riding and you're riding there, Try giving yourself some time. Don't rush. that's one. Second, I love the route so much. By the time I was about to reach Pangong, at Tangste, I made up my mind that I'm gonna try and stay the night. So what I thought was, let's reach the place and I'll try to see an accommodation idea if I can. If I cannot, I'll stay at a dhaba. These things can be worked out the point you reach the place. So